And we are ready to go, just about. Millions of viewers from all around the world are tuning in for the Super Cup decider. My name is Derek Ray, here in the commentary position. I'm joined by Stuart Robson, and with the atmosphere building to fever pitch, we're inching ever closer to kickoff time. It is Manchester City taking on Liverpool.
Well, I have to say, Derek, I'm really looking forward to this. Both these sides did so well to win their respective cups. I think this should be close tonight.
And so the starting 11 for Manchester City. Ederson between the posts. Kyle Walker plays with João Cancelo in the fullback positions. Kevin De Bruyne plays with Rodri in central midfield. And lining up through the middle in attack today, Erling Haaland. Now a potentially dangerous position for City. De Bruyne. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. So the starting lineup for Liverpool. Alisson begins in goal. Joel Matip plays alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Thiago starts alongside Fabinho in the centre of midfield. And leading the attack today is Roberto Firmino. Nicely timed tackle. Thiago. Well, he's lost it. Thiago. Harvey Elliott. Chance to do damage. Firmino. Oh, surely! The save was a good one. And with that, the attack fizzles out.
Well, they might be piling on the pressure, but they've got to make it count in those situations, that's for sure.
Yes, they just have to make sure they stay defensively compact here. Can he put them in front? Haaland. It should be. Well, fantastic reflex action. And Thiago looking very positive on the ball here. Now he must favour the cross. Mo Salah. Brilliantly blocked. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Haaland. Good tackle taken away. This is Thiago. Real chance. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Played over. And a bit short with the clearance. Just can't get it past him. Oh, the referee points to the spot. Penalty. This to open the scoring here. Who can he pick out? And still dangerous. Well, that is how to nullify. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. Well, no card handed out. He gets away with a rebuke.
Well, a lot of referees would have booked him there, but I'm with him on this one. No yellow card for me.
Can he make it 1-0? And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like.
Well, as you can see, the keeper just stands still and the ball's hit down the side of him. It's a strange one in the end.
So the action continues and City looking to offer a swift response to that setback. And a throw in for Liverpool. Andrew Robertson. Here is Thiago. Roberto Firmino. How can he take them on and beat them? He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. And the referee has given them a corner. And the short option preferred. Fabinho. Van Dijk. And a very good challenge. Kevin De Bruyne. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes. In the back. And the second half in this UEFA Super Cup tussle is underway here. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Not an especially strong challenge. And Thiago. The attack carried promise, but petered out. Jack Grealish. What can they do from here? Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. Matip. Harvey Elliott. Roberto Firmino. Liverpool have given it away. De Bruyne. Foden. Oh, a vital interception. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Roberto Firmino. Can they create something from here? Keeping possession of the ball with authority. An alert piece of defending. Bodies forward and the break looks on. The inside route looking promising. He must finish! Just what the Liverpool fans wanted to see as they extend their lead to 2 goals.
Well, here's the replay. He does well to find that bit of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure to finish it off. That's a good goal.
Two-nil now, and back on the way. Of danger here as he runs at them. But quick thinking defensively.
Well, there you have it. Liverpool have controlled most of the possession and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football and they look like scoring more.
Yes, it might be on for them once more. Bad pass. De Bruyne. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Defenders need to cover. Just needs to resolve the danger. That's really good and effective physical play. Mo Salah. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. Roberto Firmino. Strong play here. 10 minutes left for play. De Bruyne. And now Rodri. It needs an accurate cross. Erling Haaland. And in it goes. They're getting closer. They're not finished yet.
Well, here it is again, and the keeper's lost his concentration here. He's totally in the wrong position. He'll be disappointed with that.
So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? Well, you can absolutely sense the frustration growing in the opposition camp. They can't get near the ball. A really top-notch piece of defending. Foden. De Bruyne now. Time is against Manchester City, but still they could hit back. Foden. Erling Haaland. Well, it's the late show, and they are level again.
Well, it's great awareness of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure with the finish. That's a clever goal.
So underway again, and it's a story of parity. 2 goals apiece in this one. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level and extra time is coming up. In the... Well, back underway here and it's quite simple. Both teams must steel themselves for 30 extra minutes. Gundogan. Well, the supporters think it's on. Gundogan! Oh, it's astonishing! One of the greatest comebacks you're ever likely to see. And now the question is, can they see this out?
Well, let's just take another look at this pass from Haaland. He has so much vision, while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
Well, the action underway once more, and no shortage of entertainment. 3-2. Matip. Fabinho now. Roberto Firmino. Fabinho. It's with Roberto Firmino. Salah. Thiago! And the keeper throws himself at the ball. And a short corner, let's see. Fabinho. Real chance. Oh, a goal for Liverpool, who are now on level terms.
Well, it's a very simple finish in the end, but his movement was really good. He just found himself a bit of space in the box when it mattered most.
Sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Walker. It's with Gundogan. Phil Foden. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Mo Salah. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Half time in extra time, and still they are level. And so 15 more minutes. We're into the second period of extra time here.
Number 20, Bernardo Silva. Substitution for Liverpool. Coming off the pitch, number 19, Harvey Elliott.
Firmino.
Number 14, Jordan Henderson.
On to Haaland. Ruben Dias. On to Silva. All even, but will it stay that way? De Bruyne. Here's Bernardo Silva. Haaland. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Foden. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. Salah. Thiago. It's with Roberto Firmino. Henderson. Fabinho. Back with Firmino. Is this the moment? A goal! That's two for him today! They simply can't stop him! No wonder he's celebrating!
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. But when he shoots, I expected him to go across the goalkeeper. He should never beat the goalkeeper inside that near post. That's not good keeping.
Having conceded, Manchester City know they've got to come up with a response. And full-time, most satisfying, a victory in the curtain raiser to the season.
Well, it's certainly a good way to start the season. That's just what they wanted. They played really well today, and it's always great to keep winning trophies.
First piece of silverware, and that is never to be sniffed at, as the players applaud the fans who've been backing them today.
Well, it's great preparation for the season, Derek, and this is always a nice moment, going up to lift any trophy. Great for those fans as well.
Now for the trophy lift. And with friends and family in attendance, you've always got to really savour